is Stunts and Ducks, another preseason day two of the Impromptu Elite Series. Let's see how it goes. This one will be done on Manfield. Best of five, 2v2, so see how it goes, preseason. Day number two, preseason goes on for a month before the actual event starts. Event starts 10th of August, 2017. Play Xbox. Xbox prizes and black market decals on the line. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Let's see how it goes. Alright then, here we go. 5 minutes, first game. Let's go, let's best of five. Here we go. Ducks are really passing to the middle. Epic's there to retrieve it. Touched by Epic, but Stance is there to return it back down. Low with the touch, pushes forward. Ducks is there to continue. Ducks touching it forward again. Epic's with a good save. He'll push forward, Epic. Stance with a good clear. Now Will. Let's see how it pushes. Pushes forward nicely. See what he can do. Good touch.
By Ducks to get it clear.
Yeah, by Epic's. Dominus really helps that. Get the touches really nicely. Yeah, the Dominus at the angles. Would be nice to see how they progress through. A little bit different. Otherwise, it's all the same in terms of octanes. Good touch by Epic's again. Because Will there to receive it. Not quite. He could be counterattacked here. The double back. Will push it off to the side. Duck is there to receive it. This is what Ducks can do from here. Puts it in nicely. Stance is there to receive it. But not quite. Will's there already. Stance now. Good touch by Will. This could be 1-0. But Ducks should be there to receive it. That should have been... should have been done, dealt with a bit better by the other team. Just about got away with it though. Thanks for my second caster to join me today. The second day of this IES preseason. How are you doing, Mirazane? Zany? Boy? Junior audio, by the way. Yeah. Stance now, pushing it to the wall. See what they can do. Good touch by Stance, pushing over to the second wall, opposite side, switching directions. Now Ep will go for it. Good touch by Ducks, pushing it forward. Ep is with the easy save, pushing it forward. Good 50 for Stance. Now Will. See what he can do. Dribble in again. Tries to fake out Stance, works, but Ducks is there to receive it. Ducks now pushing forward. Good touch by Ducks. Could need a goal maybe. Not quite. 1-0 to the orange team still. Epic's could be there to receive it though. Quite. Touched by Stance. Again, Epic's will go for the shot. Ducks won't be there to save it. It's going to be 2-0 to the orange team. Good play by Epic's. See how it goes now then.
Good touch by both Ducks.
Touch by Ducks again, good pass in. Stance there to receive it. This could be a counterattack again.
Good touch back by Ducks. It could go over here.
Be wary to not get demoed. Again, good pinch away. Now Epic's pushing forward. Bend it down to Ducks. Ducks with the dunk over Epic's. Now Ducks push off the wall. Stance. What can he do from here? Good touch from Stance, but not quite. He'll go up for Will. Now Epic's. See what you can do. Good touch by Ducks. Epic just staying back, waiting for it. Gonna meet him on the wall here, but Ducks with a touch past him. Good touch. Stance is there to receive it. Will's there with the easy clear. Now Will pushing forward. Along with Ducks. Ducks will take up the wall. See what he can do here. He's got time. Plays it down to Stance. Stance plays back up again. Stance goes for the 50, but Epic is there to receive it. Epic's going for a second touch, not quite. Ducks will go for a shot. Couldn't quite get enough power on it. Good bump by Ducks to get out of the area, but Will was composed enough to try and keep it in the half. Now Ducks pushing forward, good shot, hit the post. Will now. Good touch over Ducks. Epic's now pushing forward using that Dominus angle to get a lot of power on it. Stance is there to receive it. He's got time. Play it past Epic, but that's a straight down shot. Will could have a chance here, but Ducks is there to receive it. Both whiff. An open net for Epic, but Stance will be there to recuperate. Out to Ducks. This is a good touch by Ducks again. See what he can do. Goes for the bump. What a play that is. Stance does well in the situation. Let's see if Stance is above you. Very good bump. That'll be an easy call in. Good play. Good play from the blue team to get it back.
Slowly crawling back into this game. Not over yet. What they can do.
It's going to be interesting to see how they go. Up the wall now for Epics.
Play it down.
Ducks is there to meet it. Weak touch, but it'll do. Epics now. Can he get another shot on? Saved by Ducks. Ducks now going around the wall, trying to meet it with Will. Will there, getting another touch. Touch again by Stance, trying to play off the wall. Straight up, that could be a bounce there for the orange team. Stance with the whiff as well, but Ducks is there to meet it. Good clear by Ducks. Epic's there to meet it again. Good touch by Stance again. Now Ducks hit the post. Will's there to receive it with Epic's. Good dunk by Stance. Ducks is there to receive it, and they've leveled it up. 23 seconds to go. Good stuff from the boys in blue. Plays it well. Thanks Trex for the follow, mate. Appreciate it. If you want to see more of the Impromptu Elite Series, this is the pre-season. The pre-season happens for a month, and within this month there'll be a lot of games and scrims going on, best of five, best of threes, before the main championship in the middle of August, 10th of August. And yeah, here we go. 2-all, OT, let's see how it goes. Now, ready to kick off. Good kick off for the orange team, could be a goal. Epic's with a good shot, Ducks with a save. Will's there to meet it, he can't quite reach it, but Stance is there as well. See how they push forward now. Stance now, pushing forward, good touch again. Tries to dunk him. Save. Will now. Pushing forward. Epic is there to meet it. Stance. With the push forward. Clear by Will. That could be going in. Now Will. That's going to be the first game to the orange team. Epic and Will 1-0 up against Stance and Ducks. This is going to be an interesting game. Interesting series. 1-0 up in the series. Best of five. Let's see how this series progresses. First win on the board for the orange team. See what they can do from here. Or can Stance and Ducks pull it back? We switch up the stadium. Vary things up a bit. Alright, here we go. Second game, another 5 minutes. Best of five series. Let's see how it goes. Well, with the start of the kickoff, good 50-50 for him. Stance is there to receive it. Now Epics with the touch out wide. Now Stance pushing forward.
There's a big difference in taste between Frosties and Cornflakes.
Thanks for that, Galaxies. Always appreciate your intuitiveness in these games. Which is better?
Frosties.
Yay. As you say that, that's probably a good sign for Ducks as he just scored. Early, good dunk on Will to get... sorry.
And I'm still hungry.
Good dunk on Epics to get the goal. And it's going to be interesting to see how they go about this. Alright, here we go. Stance with the touch pass. Will, playing it wide. need this win at the moment to equalise it up. Ducks and Stans, as they are 1-0 down. Good pass back. Stans be there to finish it, not quite. There could be counter attack at this point. Epics now pushing forward. Epics with the boost, not quite. They'll have zero on him, but he managed to grab their boost, take it back. Stans will be there to meet him. Good flick by Epics, playing up to the wall. Tries to go for the dribble. Good touch by him. Plays it down. Can't quite get there though. Will just taking it easy, playing it back. One goal to Ducks' name. One shot. Hasn't been too much to say about this game so far. It's been fairly quiet. But Will now pushing forward. Can he get something going? Good touch, and that'll be a goal. What a good solo goal for Will. Very good shot. Let's see this one. Very good touch by Will. Playing across. Read it really well. That's going to equalise it at 1-0.
This young man isn't afraid to get up, dude.
Exactly. It's an upgrade to get. Put it back. Ducks again. Unlucky hitting the bar. Stans now pushing forward. That should be an open goal. Miss. That should have been a goal. Not sure exactly what happened. And Epics could go all the way here. Good save by Stans. Should have already put that one in. As unfortunately he couldn't. Now Stans going for the boost deal. Couldn't quite grab it. Going for the demo. Epics taking his time. Doesn't really do anything special. But Stans, this could be a goal. Saved by Epics. Will's up for it. Good touch by Will. Now Stans pushing down. Playing it to Ducks. Ducks not there to meet it. Epics will be there to clear. Ducks now pushing back. Played it forward. Good clear by Ducks. Playing it down. Good air dribble. Good touch. This is open there for Stans. What can he do with it? It's a good touch. A good shot. And that's a very good goal. Good play by Ducks though. We should have really seen this pass. It was nice. Played it straight up to Stans. And Stans had some time. Do play it down. Unfortunately, Will can get a very good shot. Yes. And then, one goal to each name of the blue team. It's only one from Will's orange team. Good touch by Stans. Not quite getting the double he did.
What a goal!
Had a bit of a connection problem. Galaxies, hope you stepped in for me. They didn't. Alright, anyway. Good touch by Stans now. 3-1 to the orange team. Two goals for Stans. Still at the same scoreline as we were before. Epic's now pushing forward. Stans with the touch. He's got time to do what he needs to do. Pushes forward now, tries to go with a pinch. No, not quite. Leaves it for Ducks. Pushing forward now again. Once more. Lays it up. Good touch by Epics. Playing it out to Will. Couldn't receive the pass, unfortunately. Ducks is there. Let's see what he can do. Trying to dunk Epics. Can do so. Lays it up. Now Stans. Playing it forward. Both miss. Now Ducks. Play it down. To Will. Couldn't get there. Playing on the wall now. This could be a goal for orange team if they took their chances. Now Epics playing up the wall. Good touch by him. Now to Will. Tries to go for a bump. Couldn't do so.
Again, this young man. Still there.
This young man.
Will.
Yeah, what about
him?
Show him he can do bits. This is huge. On. If he gets that, that's unfortunate.
Yes.
He ran out of boost. No, he ran out of boost. He would have got that otherwise. Unfortunate. A good touch by Will though again. Stans is there to receive it.
He ain't afraid to get his hands
down. He's just using FIFA commentaries, I swear. So close, hit the post! Like, Anyway, now static ducks pushing forward. He's got time. Good save. Ducks is there to receive once more. Tries to play a pass epics. It's going to be difficult. Good fake. Plays it down. Good pinch. Does a recover from the orange team. But this should be game number two to the blue team, and that'll wrap it up to equalise it. 1-1. Now exit. Epics play it down. And that's a GG. So, 1-1 in the series right now. Best of 5. Let's see how it goes. Switch up the stadium. Okay, here we go. Game number 3. 1-1 in the series. And that's going to be an early goal for Epics. And the blue and the orange team. Good touch there by Stans, but unfortunately the Dom's power really came in handy. Unfortunately, Ducks couldn't make the save. But nonetheless, 1-0 up for the orange team early on. Always good signs in this series. Of course, they're 1-1. It's going to be interesting to see how they progress through these series. Good touch from Ducks. Will with the demo. Good aggression. That's what we'd like to see from him. Epics now. We're going to push forward. See what they can do. Decent 50-50. Takes the boost. Will now pushing forward. Ooh, a bit of lag. What's happening? Top lag. Balls flying around. Okay, there we go. We're back. Epics with a bit of an awkward touch, but Will's there to receive it. Good touch by Will. Go for the boost landing, couldn't quite do so. Ducks is there to receive it along with Stans. Stans now to Ducks, good touch. Couldn't quite do anything. Good touch by Stans again. Good 50-50, it's what they needed. High pressure. Picks now with the time. Press forward. Okay. Oh, it's gone down. It was going in almost. Okay. Ooh, bit of an aggressive move by Will. It's there, and Will's going to take the second opportunity that they have coming. Clinical finish. Good bump by Stans, but he was there to recover quite well.
Is the aggressiveness that this team needs.
He's not afraid to get his hands dirty.
He isn't afraid to get his hands dirty on field.
And still solid rock in defense. Good touch by Will. Now pushing down. Good touch again across.
Could have been a good pass, but
Epics wasn't there to receive it. Playing it now, Ducks. Good passing place. That's what we need. Hashtag EU players. Epics now. He's got the space. Try and pass it in. Look for Will. Now pushing forward, Ducks is there. See what he can do, tries to rotate round. Lays it straight down, glides straight quickly. Can do so, Stans with a good touch. Lays it out, what can Stans do here? Stans maybe go over the back there, but he's going to back off. Let Will do his thing, he hasn't got much boost. Now Epics is going to rotate forward. See what they can do now. Good touch by Epics, good 50-50, trying to play it back maybe. Ducks is there to receive it. Will he go for the demo? No, he'll play it straight over. Good touch by Epics. Ooh, good fake challenge by Epics again. Stans is there to receive it. Good touch by Stans. Plays it up to Epics. Plays it down now. Good touch again. Plays it up to Stans. Stans is there to receive it. Good demo. Good aggression by Epics. Good touch. The Ducks is there to receive it again. Good stuff, good shot by Ducks. Good shot by Ducks. That'll be 2-1. Get up on the back. Unlucky by Stans. Now pushing forward Epics again. tries to go for a fake, does so well. Epic's now pushing forward. A good pass back into Will. Will with a very good shot. That's a bump. That'll be on the line. Good save by Stans. Epic's just threatening a little bit more. Will with the threaten, but he couldn't quite get there. Good save by Stans. This could be a chance for Epic's. He's going for it. Unfortunately, whiffs. Now Stans plays it to Dux. Now Dux with the power. He's going to touch it forward. Epic's there to receive. He grabs the boost. Does well. Will's there in the center receiving. And this is Will now. He could be having a touch, but he misses. And I'll push him. 2-1, they're going to have to get something going now. Stans with his iconic air dribbles. Can't really do much here, to be honest. Oh, wait, well, he can! Oh, yes, he can! Let's see what he can do here, then. What happened here? He went for a good touch. Circled around. And unfortunately, Will wasn't there to receive it. He was lagging. That's what happened. That's what happened. I was about to say, it's quite an easy save. So, I didn't really know what happened. Anyway, going back to the game. Good save by, good goal nonetheless by Stance and Fusions. Again, pushing forward. Now going around, Epic should be there to meet it, or Will. Now Dux is there to meet it. No, Stance. Now Dux pushing forward again. This is good play from them. Good touch by Epic. Good dump by Dux. Stance isn't there to receive it. Stance now up the wall. Will's going to try and meet him though. He's going to take his time. Plays it down nicely. Will with a good touch. Dux now. Will with an extremely good touch. He could be there to receive it if he's got the time. Stance with a close clutch save. Now Epic's is going to be the one to push forward. He's going to try and flick. Does so well. Tries to go for a shot, flicks it up. Stans with a weak clear. He's going to bump him, but Dux is going to be there to save it. This has been an intense last 30 seconds. Dux now pushing down. Stans. Epic's trying to boom it up. Does so well. I think he's going to let it go into OT. This game is going all the way. Game 3 to OT. Let's see what they can do. Yeah, both teams have promising chances. Stans was, did keep going for that at first, but you need to back off. Dux with a good challenge. Epic's pushing forward. This is Will. Not quite. Use it for Epic's. Dux with a good demo. See what Stans can do from here. It's over. Straight over. Good touch. Unfortunate that you couldn't get the right touch. Now Epic's pushing forward. That's going to bounce up nicely for him, but Dux is going to be able to receive it. That's a very good shot from Will. That's a good save. Blown up. I will. Good aggression again. This is a pretty intense one so far. End-to-end stuff. Now Dark's pushing forward. Will's there to receive it quite easily. He'll get another touch. Try and dunk Stance. Can't do so. See what he can do here. Good touch by Epic's. Now pushing round. Stance. This could be an opportunity. That's going to go in, and that is going to be it. Good shot by the men in blue. That's going to tie things up again. 2-2. Which means gonna go to a fifth game. 2-1 at the moment. Good series this. Oh wait, this might be 2-1 actually. I think we're gonna go for a new server. Let's just play Man Feel Only.
Why Man Feel Night?
Why not? Has this been the... That was the third game, wasn't it? That was the third game, so that means it's 2-1 to, It's 2-1 to the blue team, isn't it? Yeah. Okay, 2-1 to the team in blue, which is Ducks and Stance at the moment. It's going to be interesting to see how it progresses. Now Will and Nepix really have to up their game, up their aggression, and we'll see what we can do. Here we go, into the first game. Into the fourth game, sorry. Held on Manfield Knight. Ducks and Stance and Epix and Will. If Ducks and Stance win this game, they'll be winning a series and taking home the best of five. So it'll be good. Let's see how it progresses.
Just seeing we should play.
Yeah, we should. But I have to stop streaming for that.
You don't?
Because I'm not playing on this game. Oh, a bit of miscommunication from Stance and Ducks, but it'll do. Touched by Epix, now Stance, Will with a good block. Pushing forward again. Here we go, Stance with a good touch again. Tries to play it forward, couldn't do so. Ducks are there to receive it, good touch by Ducks. Stance is there again, Ducks could just do touch, but Epix with a good save. Now pushing forward, it's going to be Epix to push them on, meet him in the wall. Going to meet him early, good 50 from Epix, bit hard though. This could be an interesting opportunity for Ducks. Easy save for Will though. Let's see how we can go. He's going to play it up. No one to meet him. Stance there early though. Stance with a good shot. Epix now pushing up the wall. Good touch by Epix. No boost. He's going to try and grab some boost where he can. Don't do too much. Try to meet him with the aerial, but can do so. Ducks with the whiff. Good 50-50 for Stance. This could be a goal if they play their cards right. Yes, he will. Stance with a very good shot. Stance with a very good shot. He shows his attack and progression very well. He's read that off the wall really nicely. See how it goes. 1-0 to the men in blue. Almost third of the way through the game. And now Stance trying to play off the wall, couldn't do so. Epix is there to receive it. Ducks with the absolute screamer of a save, but Epix is going to just about force it in. This is going to be an interesting one to see. Good touch past the Stance and literally just forced in. Unfortunate that they can carry it on. But
unlucky.
1-1 in the series. Yeah, sorry, in the game. Best of five. Fourth game this is. Will, good touch. Now pushing forward. Unlucky that Will couldn't get there. Now Epix. Good touch by Will. Good touch by Stance now. Trying to play it down. Epix is going to be there to meet it. Good clear by Epix. Good touch by Stance. It can be dangerous though. If Epix reads it, that was very close to be going in. Unlucky, unfortunate that he missed. But I need to think about coming back pretty quickly because Ducks is going to be on the attack. Plays it down pretty weak. Plays it to Ducks, who plays it to Stance, who plays it to Ducks again. Unfortunately, he couldn't get a tap off those good attack. Stance though playing to the ball. Good touch again. Good touch again from Stance. Good 50-50 though on Epic's favour. But Ducks is easy to clear it. Going up now, Ducks. Good touch. Past Will. This could be an interesting opportunity if they get one. Yes, it will. It will be a second. Epix with the difficult save on his hands. Let's see what happened here. Could have challenged a little bit early, maybe not being so passive, but it's difficult to save overall.
229 left.
229 left. The blue team win this. They take it all home. Their best of five. Ducks going for the kickoff. Good solid kickoff for the blue team. And this could be Stance's air dribbles coming in handy. Good touch by Stance, but Epix with a good read. Stance with a good touch. Didn't mean to get that touch. Unfortunately. Miscommunication. Good touch by Stance again. Tries to get another one. Epix with the easier clears. Ducks is going to be there to meet it. Good touch by Ducks. Tries to play to Stance. Stance plays it to the wall. But it was unfortunate. Epix, this could be a chance though. Epix is going to be there to receive it. It's going to bring it back to 2-2. A Dominus hits. Those Dominus hits are really powerful. Those Dominus hits are very powerful. Especially if you get it on those corners.
Simple, but effective.
Exactly. Simple, but effective.
doesn't seem to be lacking.
Oh,
touched by Epic.
This is shit.
They're touched by Stan Strat to play at centre. Will's there to receive it. Touched by Ducks, but Will's there to receive it. Couldn't quite get the shot on target. Hit the post. Stance now pushing forward. Good touch by Stance. This could lead to an open net. Good touch. Hits the post. Will's there to receive it. Unfortunately, hits the post again. Lays it back. Now Stance. Ducks is going to play it back to Stance, I think. Or he's going to try and flick it over Epics, but Will's there to receive that. Stance. Now with another touch. Good touch pass Will. By Epics, even. Good touch pass to Epics again. Try and dunk on him. Now pushing forward. Stance down. Good touch. But Epic's got it well. It's going to bounce up nicely, but Will's there to receive it. Can Stance can't quite touch it. Stance has pulled himself out of the play. This is going to be a difficult one to try and receive as Ducks has missed it. But Stance is going to be there to save it. Just about. Now Ducks trying to touch it forward. Create an interesting attack. Now Epic's playing it down. More touch from Stance, but he'll be able to recover. Now good touch again. Ducks playing it up. Good touch again from Stance. Again. Just forward. Plays Epics on the pressure. Now Ducks is going to be to receive it. Good touch from Ducks. Unfortunately, he didn't actually make the contact. Unlucky. Stance is there to receive it. Stance is going to go up. Does ceiling shot. Unlucky. Unfortunately, he couldn't get there.
Quite quickly.
10 seconds left on the board. Stance is going to go for that. Don't know where exactly he's going to try and play it. But he's up there.
OT,
Stance
baby.
Taking his time. I think he's going to go to OT. He's going to make it go into OT unless he dunks him right now. It's going to be an OT. Fourth game. Remember, always if the blue team win, they win the whole series. And that is a very interesting kickoff for the orange team. His Will's not going to be there to receive it. Epic's going to go for a shot. Pretty weak. Ducks is there. Now Stance, little touch forward, Ducks is ready to receive. Poor pass from Stance. Now Will, with the clear. Now touch pass, Epics is there as well. And Epics get past the Ducks, not quite, being demoed, good aggression. Now Ducks playing it forward. Couldn't quite get a shot on. Will, now with the boom. Good touch from Will. Now Epics, see what you can do. He's going to go up quite nicely. Good touch. Ducks is going to be there waiting for him. Now Will, good touch. Moving forward once more. Now Stance again. Stance with the iconic air dribbles. Epics is going to be there. Couldn't quite read him. And he's left his teammate in a bad spot. But he's come back pretty quickly. Now Epics is going to be there to try and to contest. But Will's going to hang back. See what he can do. It's going to be a little bit risky if he does go for it. But he can. Will's going to be there. Try and dunk him. Not quite. Epics going to take a shot. Good shot. But... he's easily saved by the blue team. Stance pushing forward. Can he flick it past Epics? Oh, he's going to go for a demo instead. But Epics is going to read him this time. He's going to try and steal a boost. See what he can do. This is going to be a bit of a clusterfuck. Will's going to be there to receive it. Stance playing it forward. This could be an open net. This is a chance. He's missed.
It's 128. Remember, blue team win. They have won the series. Good fake from Will. Got it past one. Grabbed the boost and gone. Now Stance. Players in the forward, weak on boost. Will's there to receive it. Tries to go for a 50, does so well and convincingly. Plays it off. Epics played well.
Good touch from Ducks. This could be a chance for Stance. Can't quite grab it.
Now Epics with the shot. We know the Dominus can get some power and it's a very good shot. Ducks with the save.
So they're putting intense overtime right now. Playing it up. Ducks, what can you do? Good straight pass to Epics.
Now playing it to Stance. Stance, the slow roll up. He's trying to go for a demo, couldn't quite do so. Will with a good clear. Now Epics has got the space to try and get back and make an attack possibly. Trying to play it to Will. Plays it over, flicks nicely. The Ducks is there. Will with the save. Dunk with Stance. But it will be red in the end. Good touch. Stance again. Pushing forward. Good save from Will. Good shot from Ducks, and that'll be hitting the post, and that'll be hitting the post again. Stance is not there, Stance is there. And that is best of five over blue team. Pulling it out, Ducks and Stance again, like last night, just about pulling it out. When it matters most, G to the G.
Good stuff. Good best of five series. 3-1 in the end to Dr. Stanson. I think we are going to leave it there for tonight. What game is this? Three? Yeah. This was a best of five. This was game four. The blue team, Stans and Ducks, pulled it out in the end. It was a good series overall. And yeah. Let's see how they got on.
For a sweep, if that means anything.
The last game was very good. The last game was good.
Mate, my first goal, a little like cheeky double tap over. Well, when, like, I hit off wall and then I. Yeah.
Well, you had a view and it wasn't even like one of us. It was like this. It was a guy.
It wasn't even what?
It wasn't actually like. It wasn't one of us watching. It was actually someone else. I didn't know who it was. So they were watching the whole series.
You know, foam hat's OP.
I think we're going to end the stream there today. I don't think there's any other games happening right now. So hopefully we'll tune
we
in
are
tomorrow
gonna win.
For more game. For more matches. Tune in tomorrow for more matches.
Fun.
Around 5 or 6 o'clock tomorrow at the same time. It's going to be good. It's going to be litty. Anyway, peace out, stream.